grow and learn. Come and read with me. Let's get together and have fun. Come and read with me. Assalamu alaikum. And hello, friends. Welcome back to Storytime with Miss Big. My Storytime friends and I are so excited that you can join us. So, we are ready to begin our Ramadan series. So, come, let's begin. Ramadan Mubarak to all of you. I hope your Ramadan is going well. I am excited to introduce to you all a very special guest. But first, let's welcome back Jackson and Timmy. Here's Jackson. And here's Timmy. Okay, so, Assalamu alaikum, Jackson.
Wa alaikum assalam, Miss Big.
How are you today?
I am doing great. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Whoa! Wait a minute! What is going on here?
Friends,
did you see what's going on here right now?
Yeah, I think they do. What's going on? Jackson, I'm so glad that you asked. So, let me tell you, we are celebrating and observing our holy month called Ramadan.
Ramadan? What's that?
Let's bring Timmy back. Hold on. Hi, Timmy.
Hey, Miss Big. Oh, my goodness. What's Ramadan? I'd heard you talking to Jackson. What's Ramadan?
Oh, I'm glad you asked, Timmy. Yeah, Ramadan is our month-long of fast, and Muslims all over the world celebrate by fasting from sunrise to sunset. It is when we don't eat or drink throughout the day, but don't worry. We have plenty of time to learn all the beautiful things about Ramadan. Jackson and Timmy, I want to introduce both of you together.
Hi, Timmy.
Hi, Jackson.
How are you, Timmy?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing great, too. Did you see the decorations?
Oh, yeah, I saw the decorations.
Did you like them?
Oh, yes, indeed. I love them very much.
Yeah, me too. I'm so glad and excited about Ramadan.
Oh, yeah, me too. Me too.
So let's say hello to your friends.
Hi, friends. How are you? Ramadan Mubarak.
Oh, wow. Wait a minute. Did you know who's sitting next to us? Okay, would you like to meet him? Okay, so turn.
Whoa. Who is that?
I'll tell you, my friends. That is our wonderful friend, Ahmad.
Ahmad! Wow! We can't wait to meet him! We can't wait to meet him!
Okay, let's meet him right now. Okay? Assalamu alaikum, Ahmad.
Wa alaikum assalam, Miss Big. How are you?
Wa alaikum assalam. Want to say hello to your friends?
Hello, friends. How are you? I'm fine. How's everyone today? Wow! I also see the decorations. Look at them. They look great. I'm so excited that I'm going to tell my family about it, too.
Oh, that is wonderful. That's great, Ahmed. You can tell your family about the blessing month of Ramadan as well. So, are you ready to begin? Oh, yes, they all are ready. So, let's begin. Okay. So, now that both of you have met each other, let's not keep our friends waiting back home and begin our lesson for today. So, boys and girls at home, Ramadan Mubarak. How are you celebrating Ramadan with your family? What are your favorite things to do in Ramadan? But first, let's ask Ahmad. Assalamu alaikum and greetings, Ahmad.
Wa alaikum assalam, Miss Big.
I'm so excited that you can join us on our adventure and read stories and have lessons together. Are you ready to celebrate this month?
Oh, yes. I am so ready. I cannot wait for the adventures to begin.
Wow, great.
You know what, Miss Big?
Yeah, Ahmad.
I am decorating my house with my family for the month of Ramadan.
Oh, wow. That's great, Ahmad. I'm so excited for you. And I'm so happy that you're doing it too, because all of our friends back home are doing the same thing for the blessed month of Ramadan.
And you know what? What else? I'm going to be distributing and giving some treats to our neighbors so they can know that we are about to celebrate Ramadan.
What a wonderful idea, Ahmad. I think I'm going to do the same thing with our friends and our neighbors, and I want them to know how we are celebrating as well.
That's a great idea, Miss Big. I cannot wait to hear about it.
Me too. I think it's a spectacular idea that you're decorating your house and preparing the treats for your neighbors. Yeah, and I know, you know what? They're going to be happy to receive the gifts that you do.
Oh, yes, I hope they do like them, because I know how important Ramadan is.
Yeah, Ramadan is a very important month for Muslims, indeed. So, we have Jackson who has a question.
Miss Big.
Yes, Aunt Jackson.
How do I celebrate with Muslims? How do I do such celebrations? What can I do? Oh, yes, Miss Big. I want to celebrate too. What can we do to help? Tell us. I want to find out.
Okay, both of you. You can all find out how we're going to celebrate the Ramadan and what we can do. So, you know that we can all celebrate together and get ready and go on adventures together. Yes, we can. And you have both have asked a great question. You can also take part and celebrate with all of us. You can help us by taking part in some of the routines we do at home. Some of the things could be trying to fast some of the days, eating some of the foods we like, for example, we open our fast with dates and water, and we will learn more about later on, okay? So, Ahmad, Jackson, and Timmy, did you know that we will also be counting down the days of Eid using this poster? So, every day we will have the numbers, and then we will count down together the days until Eid. Okay. To begin counting down the days, we will start at 30. 30. 30 days, see? Okay, so we hope you enjoyed today's story. Until next time, see you soon. Bye now.